Cooley Conference Girls, West Salem hosting Viroqua. Early on in the game, West Salem's Ella Jordan gets a steal. Up ahead to Abby Cavadini. And the Panthers are on the board with the lead. Now, moments later, more from West Salem. This time, Cavadini finds Jordan for a three ball. And the Panthers go up by five. Later in the half, West Salem pulling away. Allie Gilster finding Marina Thompson, and she gets that one to go. West Salem begins on an 11-2 run. They win big, 66-25 over Viroqua.